Hi there, it's Barry here from Wishing Music Centre. Again, it's time for Bite Size Guitar. This time, one of the pioneers of the electric guitar, Mr. Eddie Van Halen, one of the most iconic guitar players of all time. Let's go straight into example one here. Okay, example one is a song called Drop Dead Legs, an ambiguous title. It might be a song about an attractive young female. Anyway, the rhythmic pattern in this is quite interesting. Loads of stops in between, very, very powerful riff. Turn the gain up, enjoy. Okay, example two is a song called Ain't Talking About Love. Now before you play along with this, make sure your guitar is tuned down one half step, so all the strings go down a semitone to E-flat tuning. That doesn't mean you can play along with me. Now the riff itself is based around an A minor arpeggio. It's mostly pan muted and there's some little squeals in there, some pinched harmonics, so watch your right hand and see if you can copy this. Okay, and finally we've got a song called Running With The Devil, classic song from Van Halen here. Now this actually highlights one of the techniques that Eddie Van Halen and the band use in general, which is a riff that's over a static pedal note. Eddie Van Halen liked this in his guitar playing in general, but you'll notice that the pedal note is coming from the bass this time, and I'm playing some triads over the top of that. Hope you enjoy. Okay, thanks very much for watching again. That was a little expose on Mr. Edward Van Halen there. Now, again, just keep commenting, let us know if there's any other guitar players that you'd like us to do a little video on. We'll look forward to looking and see if there's anything we can do for you. Check us out on Facebook, that's facebook.com/wishingmusic and wishingmusiccentre.co.uk. 50 likes for the tab and 100 likes for the breakdown video. Thank you.